Love is a variety of different feelings, states, and attitudes that ranges from interpersonal affection, I love my mother, to pleasure, I loved that meal. It can refer to an emotion of a strong attraction and personal attachment. It can also be a virtue representing human kindness, compassion, and affection, the unselfish, loyal and benevolent concern for the good of another. It may also describe compassionate and affectionate actions towards other humans, oneself or animals. Non-Western traditions have also distinguished variants or symbioses of these states. Words like storge, philia, eros, and agape each describe a unique concept of love. Love has additional religious or spiritual meaning, notably in Abrahamic religions. This diversity of uses and meanings combined with the complexity of the feelings involved makes love unusually difficult to consistently define, compared to other emotional states. Love in its various forms acts as a major facilitator of interpersonal relationships and, owing to its central psychological importance, is one of the most common themes in the creative arts. Love may be understood as a function to keep human beings together against menaces and to facilitate the continuation of the species. The word love can have a variety of related but distinct meanings in different contexts. Many other languages use multiple words to express some of the different concepts that in English are denoted as love. One example is the plurality of Greek words for love, which includes agape and eros. Cultural differences in conceptualizing love thus doubly impede the establishment of a universal definition. Although the nature or essence of love is a subject of frequent debate, different aspects of the word can be clarified by determining what isn't love. Antonyms of love. Love is a general expression of positive sentiment. A stronger form of like is commonly contrasted with hate or neutral apathy. As a less sexual and more emotionally intimate form of romantic attachment, love is commonly contrasted with lust. And as an interpersonal relationship with romantic overtones, love is sometimes contrasted with friendship, although the word love is often applied to close friendships. Further possible ambiguities come with usages girlfriend, boyfriend, just good friends. Abstractly discussed, love usually refers to an experience one person feels for another. Love often involves caring for or identifying with a person or thing. Confer vulnerability and care theory of love, including oneself, confer narcissism. In addition to cross-cultural differences in understanding love, ideas about love have also changed greatly over time. Some historians date modern conceptions of romantic love to courtly Europe during or after the Middle Ages, although the prior existence of romantic attachments is attested by ancient love poetry.